memory of my sister growing up. I wanted to be just like my sister. On Christmas, if she got a stereo, I wanted a stereo. She got a bike, I got a bike. And just, I was always a little snitch telling on her, getting her in trouble. But I'm so proud of the woman that she has become. Little steps she made, buying a house, becoming the best mother to my niece. I'm so proud of you, sister, and you deserve everything that's coming to you, and I'm so happy you found Marcus. And I feel like I'm losing you a little bit, but I know you are gaining so much, and you are my best friend. And I know I give you hell, but it's because I love you. So, congratulations, and wishing y'all the best.
I just remember the day when you was like, oh my God, I can't hold on much longer, when it's gonna happen, and trying to get you prepped for the day that you did get, that he did propose. But I just wanna tell you, I love you so much, and that, everyone say marriage isn't easy, but it's worth it. Every day is definitely, you know, waking up to the person that you love. So I just wanted to wish you the best, and I can't wait to help get the planning.
It was so, so hard keeping Ashley on track. So many times she wanted to give up. So many times I had to say, no, 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 this is not what you want. Give it a chance. Like, don't throw away what y'all have. So for this day to finally be here, I am so excited. I could not be happier for you and Marcus. And I just wish y'all the best of luck. And I love y'all.
So this is Welcome to Will You Be My Bridesmaid's Dinner. I just got one little game that you want to play.
My memory is terrible, baby.
All right, so we're gonna give y'all 60 seconds.
Here's another one, and another one, yeah. From Little Kim, the Queen Bee. This lady's night, what? It must be Angie on the mic. The butter pea, honey, got the sugar, got the spice. Roll the L tight.
Five, four, three, two, one.
To my friend, my sister, Ashley, and now my brother, Marcus, I just want you to know, for a lifetime, I know you guys are going to be together, and I'm wishing you well for everything and anything that comes your way. Ashley, I love you just like a sister, and I will always love you, and I would never, ever do anything to hurt you. Marcus, the same thing. I love you just like a brother. And I think I should stop now before I start crying. The memories me and Ashley had together go above and beyond. She's been my sister from day one, and I will never ever forget that. I wish you guys the best in anything and everything that you guys do. Love you for life.
Ashley, thank you so much for allowing me to be a part of this journey. I'm excited to see what the future holds for you and Marcus. I pray that you all have many, many years together. Love you.
I just want to wish y'all all the best. I'm going to let you know, marriage is work and sacrifice. You're not always right, but you're not always wrong. But either way, it is what it is. You got to let it go and keep it moving. The grass is not always green on the other side. It'd be new grass, but guess what? Let's die with the seasons. So guess what? You might as well stay where you at. All right. That's all I got. Thank
you. That man is fine, many fine, yeah. So fine, that's why he's mine, yeah. Real cute like I just held by. So smooth like Ultra Power.
When you told me that I would be good for your brother, I didn't know that you wanted me to be his wife and your sister-in-law. I am honored to join a family that has so much shade. I am happy to become the sister to a person who makes me bring my A-game at all times.
Yes.
Thank you for not giving up on us during our Bobby and Whitney stage. Honey, you've been there since day one, literally. now we are starting this journey to forever, just to continue to keep me on my A game and give me the shady love. Remember, I am the sister you always wanted. Will you take a shot with me, and will you be my matron of honor?
Yes!
Quanda, me asking you for a ride during lunch turned into a lifetime friendship. It led to you becoming Mari's godmother to you, see. Seeing her outside because she cries too much. Us laughing at the dumbest stuff. We have so many laughs and tears between us. We have grown together. Take us back to when we were so drunk we slept on the floor. The Mother's Day when we both got drafted and had to work. We have so many memories between us. You once gave me a card that said, you will always be the one I can tell anything to and share anything with. We have been through it all together. I mean it all, so why would this day be any different? It's time to say, to take a shot. Take a shot forever. Will you be my bridesmaid?
Girl, who would have ever known the texting and driving you to work would turn into a great friendship between us? So many lunch table talks, so many laughs and tears, partying every weekend for a month, the drunk times, so many dropping in low times, so many how does this look texts and calls. We always talk about our next chapters, and look, we have turned the page. Your family is just like my family, so how could I not have my sister friend by my side? Dura, will you be my bridesmaid? Of course I will.
Christy, thank you for coming to my life and guiding me in a way a lot of people didn't. You opened my eyes to the plan B of my life. Where are you going to be in 5 years was the question you asked me. Thank you for giving me the answer to that question. You allowed me to let my ratchet out only a little, but always remain a woman. You showed me there is so much more to life. Man, you even pray for me and just thank you. You don't even like people, but you love me. You don't even let me wild out on my baby daddy, even though he deserved it. You didn't even let me wild out on my baby daddy, even though he deserved it. Entering this new journey, I'm going to need all the prayers I can get from the First Lady. So let a little ratchet out and take this journey with me. Will you be my bridesmaid? And you have to take shots. Exclamation. Yes.
It says, Ashley, our relationship started with the gym. Who would have known that we'd be the best of 12 friends? It takes a special friend to allow me to be aggressive, smart, and sassy, and curse them out on a regular basis.
It's true.
You became my childhood bestie. You had me chasing around the entire hotel in the middle of the night. You got sick while driving and still didn't want me to drive your car. That is true. You can't drive. Everybody knows that. On the highway.
Facts.
You did not let me, you did not let me go exploring when I thought I was cute. So why wouldn't it be by my side through this journey? This will be another chance to create more memories when you and baby Cooper are my bridesmaid.
Aww.
All the names.
Will you be my bridesmaid? Danielle, I just want you to know you get on my nerves and make me sick. But I would never get married without you being by my side. My little sister, the only person in the world I can blame.
I know, ain't it so good?
Little sister, the only person in the world I can blame for the things I did and can get away with it. Funny thing is, you always told me first. I'm sorry. I guess I can't let all that go now. Will you be my bridesmaid? Sorry.
All right. The hashtag is hashtag Love Jones.
She is to a lifetime of happiness.
Confessions. I wait for you. I gotta know. I gotta know. bad with your mental because you get me. And whenever you want me, you can hit me. I'll be there in a minute, boy. I'm trying to get close to you. To you. Oh, oh.
Okay, Pops. This from the Rich Rich Cup. We about to get it in.
Oh, I ate fish mouth. It's really good.
I just want to thank everybody for saying yes to being my bridesmaids. I hope you all enjoy this journey with me, even though I'm about to get on y'all nerves. But this will be a fun field journey to forever. Hashtag Love Jones.
Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no, no.
Nah, I just want to make this a win.